We use this opportunity to introduce to you our new cooking show, our new cooking segment, which will be airing this week, Smokeylicious, headed by the inimitable Angela Gegg. Welcome, Angela.
Thank you. Thank you for having us on your show today, Glenn, right here at Positive Vibes 90.5.
Yep. And Thursday, you can check for Angela's show, Smokeylicious. Angela, tell me about your show, because I haven't seen it yet and I can't wait.
Well, we bring a leak clip for you guys at home and for you guys here at the studios, but I'm sure a lot of the viewers out there remember Cooking with the Smoky Mermaid. It was a little cooking show that we used to have on air.
I thought it was a little quirky.
Quirky? It is quirky, but you know, who actually deemed us the Smokettes? I have two of my ladies here that actually are part of the show and of the establishment. They're here today on set as well, and they'll be talking to you guys as well. But it used to be called Cooking with the Smoky Mermaid. Mm. We took a little break and we decided to remold the show. So it's actually now more compact, and we've named it Smokeylicious, and we have a whole like a video, a song, all kind of like cool, fun stuff to go with it.
I have seen the ad.
You have, right? Yes, yes.
Mm, very sexy. Let's roll the tape.
Let's roll the clip of Smokeylicious, which will be featured on Thursday
for you guys. All right, guys at home, I'm sitting at the Captain's Bar here at the Smoky Mermaid, ready for the bartending segment in today's episode. Now, I told you guys we have some new members on our cast and crew here at Smoky. Delicious. Today you'll be meeting one of them. His name is Ronald, and he's going to be doing my very special bartending segment. So make sure you jot all of this down, guys at home. Ronald, take it away.
Good afternoon. Today we're doing a watermelon cooler, seeing Miss Angela's on a diet. We have 1 cup diced watermelon and 1 cup diced muskmelon. We're going to throw it in the blender with some ice. And you blend away.
Look at that, blending away. Now, I am on a diet now, Ronald, aren't I? Because I've gained too much weight. I need to lose me a couple pounds.
This will work.
I hope so. No more fattening liquor or sugar or anything.
No sugar, no nothing. Pure natural food.
Love it. I can't wait to try it, Ronald. Now, any of you guys at home can make this beverage. You guys, it's so simple. It's just fruit and ice. And it's going to be so refreshing, I can almost guarantee it, but I'm waiting to taste. All right, guys at home, I'm going to sample this beverage right here.
I like that, all natural. Don't let down there for me, Henry. Yeah, man.
Yeah, but that was actually a sneak peek, like a little bit. Oh, and you guys at home all remember the fluffy pen. The fluffy pen was a big part of our show. A lot of the kids that used to watch the show, I'm sure, remember it. So that's actually back. But we have a whole new,
you
like,
have
a whole new vibe.
The fluffy pen at this
rate, fluffy pen. Get your pens and papers ready. Yeah. We have a lot of different staff that's actually on the show, and we'll be rotating staff. So it's not just about, I know you guys say it's Angela Gegg's show, but it's not just about me. It's about teaching people at home basic cooking techniques in under 30 minutes. Each show is going to be from 15 to 20 minutes, so we've actually compacted the show. And you can actually learn to cook. Tell me.
Somebody like me, we're born with a
You will learn to cook as long as you get your fluffy pen ready.
I think I'll stick to
it. Yeah, stick that regular one, right?
Blue or white pen, right?
Yeah, the shows used to be an hour long, and they were kind of, if you ask me, boring. They were long. So we've actually taken it and compacted it and given you more fun, and we've got some stuff coming up in the new shows that people definitely aren't going to be expecting.
What kind of food could you tell us you're going to teach people?
We're going to be doing from vegetarian dishes to all kinds of, we have Asian chicken coming up on one of the episodes. We're going to do regular local dishes, foreign dishes, international cuisine with the best Caribbean flavors. We have all kinds of dishes ready for
that. I hope you have a segment in there for teach people to cook rice, you know.
You want to be one of my taste tests?
I'm sure I'll cook rice, but believe it or not, one of the hardest things people cook the rice. Speaking from personal experience.
I can actually see how that falls into play. We can do an episode, maybe a nice saffron rice.
What is saffron?
Saffron is a yellow seasoning. It's really good. Yeah. It's very flavorful. It's a yellow seasoning, and it's actually the yellow rice.
Besides the fun, I know your show is going to be informative and educational. And
yes. And we're going to have health tips.
Yeah, it's going to reach an audience that normally would not be looking at cooking shows and know actually very little about cooking, except it tastes nice or I don't like it.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. I mean, there are some people out there listening to us right now, watching us, who don't know what is saffron, don't know what are some of these herbs and spices that go into the food that they eat.
Right, and actually along with that, we have a website, www.smokymermaid.com. And throughout the cooking show, on that website, we'll have a Smokylicious page where we'll be having behind-the-scenes footage featured, as well as more recipes, as well as cooking terms, like a glossary, for people who don't actually, like you said, know what saffron is. For example, on the show Thursday, we use something called a julienne cut, which is a way to cut vegetables. It's long and thin. But a lot of people, when I describe julienne vegetables, aren't familiar with like what's julienne. So in cases like that, you can always refer to the website and check out the glossary. It's just little extras, and then they can see like the bloopers, behind the scenes footage, like different fun things that go on while we're filming.
People tripping over a camera.
I know, man, no, all of that. Our camera guys are good. They don't do that.
But the I said somebody
participated. That's true. That may happen sometimes. But as for tasting, actually, I'm not just the only taster. That's one of the big things. I used to taste.
I will sacrifice and volunteer to taste.
You can taste. Actually, Tanisha is tasting in the episode that will be airing on Thursday. And it's funny because it's right there. Focusing on the girls, so whether they like it or not, you want to see their reaction. You know what I mean? Glenn, we would love to have you on the next show. You can be our taster on the next show.
I will sacrifice and taste, right?
Well, you can. You know, and that's the thing, too. I want people, like, if you're not nice, tell me you're not nice. If you're nice, tell me you're nice. And I know, little sneak peek for next week, Laverne did a, we did a little vegetarian dish, so that's actually coming out next week. And when we took it over to taste, the ladies were petrified. They're like, oh my gosh, we have
vegetables.
To taste this.
Yeah,
we do on Greek wrap. So on the need for look out for that Thursday, the first show will be airing. It's very professionally done. I have to big up Jamai. He did the editing right now. Awesome job, man. It's really coming along nicely. I've been working alongside with him. And then, you know, Sean and those guys actually did the filming. We got some great footage, and then, of course, all the Smoky crew, because it does take a lot of work to do these type of things.
To do them well, especially.
Yeah, and then Positive Vibes. You know, Yasser is the executive director. He's the one who had the mass idea to get this thing back on air and to let's get it grooving and rocking and rolling, you know?
Well, I know you wouldn't be surprised, but there are some people who would be surprised to know that. I thought your show that used to air on Love TV was fairly popular.
Oh yeah,
I heard people talking about it all the time, and of course you were the star, and your personality helped to carry it. I thought it was a little bit quirky, but I learned watching it. I was able to be informed and educate myself somewhat about cooking. I'm all thumbs when it comes to pots, pans, stoves, etc. I'm more likely to burn myself than anything else. So I'm looking forward to this segment and its addition to the Positive Vibes Morning Show.
Excellent.
We got to go. We want to thank everybody who has been here with us.
Thursday, guys.
And we look forward to Angela's show on Thursday.
Smokylicious.
Pibil Festival tomorrow. Smokylicious Thursday. You know how we do it here. Hey, thanks to everybody who made this possible, everybody who tuned in, viewed us, listened to us. Of course, thanks to the staff. BTL, Belize Telemedia, for streaming our audio on the internet. Big up to our peeps out there in the diaspora, especially those Belizeans in harm's way, in Iraq. Get home safely.
Yeah.
Enjoy the weather, but be careful. We'll be back again tomorrow. Positivity. I'm gone.